He uses the last word and he pretends it's a sniper. Yes.
Control. Alpha team.
They have that sleeper simulant. It's kind of snipey.
Only one path to victory, Guardians. Capture the zones. Destroy your enemies.
Come on.
Zone A's captured. It's yours.
Cast your super! Target selected.
The lead.
All right, I guess I'm the guy who gets to go in and attempt to actually cap this thing.
You captured Zone B. Gained the lead.
One's in their attic. Oh, you got him. I don't really have a good spot to... Well, get back here and give me cover. No! Fudge! I'm gonna miss all the special. He's in B. He's in B with a conspiracy theory.
Zone B lost.
We can't. B's important.
Enemy captured Zone B.
I missed him a bunch, but he's low. That's it. I gotta go back to this. Oh, I got chappied. I thought they all had snipers. All right, whatever, we'll take C. Good for him.
You neutralized Zone C.
I'm reloading, sorry. Couldn't help the blueberry. I can't hit that. What the heck? Great. Now I'm totally not paying attention to heavy. Sweet mother of pearl. Which one did we take? We took the inside one. Okay. That'll do it. Oh, jeez. Hammers? Anyone help me at B? Behind at our attic. Why didn't that work? What the heck is going on? Toll, what killed you? No, it's good. No such thing as a stolen kill. I did a lot of work for that. But I don't really care who gets it. I just run in here and then run out. Fudge! I got hit in the back from Mita. Two on B.
Heavy ammo on the way.
Bad time to lose it. Oh, he's got golden gun, and apparently my grenades don't kill people with golden guns, so they're gonna get that. Everybody shoot your rockets at me. Yes, there's heavy.
Zone B lost. Enemy captured zone B. Only 5 minutes left. Zone A lost.
Yay, we suck with grenades or snipers.
Zone C neutralized.
Fell down.
Zone A.
Oops, I fell down again.
Enemy captured zone C.
Fudge! Fudge! Oh my goodness, he got me with a gun called Didrus's Retort. Alrighty. Well, that's grumpifying because I missed a lot. Ooh, nice shot. Why am I outside now? What the heck just happened? Oh, I hear a hammer. I'm running. Yeah, you did. Of course, my thing runs out right then. Fudge, I'm doing bad. At least we're gonna win.
Heavy ammo.
Victory, right?
Heavy ammo available. Enemy captured zone B.
Nice. I actually tagged him with the sniper there. I'm excited by the teamwork. Our self-res, I think.
Zone B neutralized. Zone B secure.
Does he have another one?
Zone A lost. Enemy captured Zone A.
Dang it all. Firebolt grenade. My bad game. Bad game.
Zone C secure. Only 1 minute left.
Oh man, you guys are doing work. Don't you move slower with the shotgun now?
You're almost there. Got 30 seconds.
All right, well.
Nice work, Guardians. Your efforts have been noted.
Well, that's horrible. Yeah, gosh, you and your big pile suck, man. 7 kill, golly, what an embarrassment. So that was way fewer kills than I thought I had. I guess I didn't hit anything. So I wonder, I think I got like one or two super kills. That's basically all my kills. It's a quest line to get a bunch of weapons out of the dreadnought. I mean, Touch of Malice is amazing for the raid. Like, it's unbeatable DPS for the raid. Yeah, Hunger Pangs gives you like swords and totally worth it if you're gonna do any raiding. No, because I still have one on... There's multiple ones that all say Hunger Pangs, I thought. It's like different weapons quest. Anyway, yeah, if you follow the Hunger Pangs quest line, eventually you'll get Touch of Malice. And the Touch of Malice is becoming more and more mandatory for raiding. It's totally mandatory. Don't listen to Toll. Case in point. Well, I'm saying people, if like people used to say, oh, you gotta have a Yallerhorn and blah 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 blah, like Touch of Malice is the new thing.
control. Bravo team.
Yeah, it makes like raiding much easier.
Capture and defend, Guardians.
Where am I?
Zone C secure. You're in the lead.
I got stuck on a wall! Dang it! More assists for me. Go down and fire, other team. They pushed a lot to B, but we can do A and C just fine on this map.
Zone A, secure.
Like, there's... Let's see if anybody comes through the backside here. I feel like the team that's in B should push people through the teleporter. You get really good sight lines on an A and C. Oop, A. Yo.
Zone A lost.
They're weak out there. They're all weak. My double assist. I jumped off a cliff. I just jumped off a cliff, which is way more exciting than jumping through a wall.
Enemy captured zone A.
B it is.
Zone B.
I like B better anyway.
You captured zone B.
Yes. Oopsie.
Zone C lost.
My gun's not working. Did that? You are kidding me. That is bunch of bull. Bunches of bull. Bull by the bunches.
Heavy ammo available.
Just there's a guy with truth who's killed me twice on a might be out of rockets now. Like it's possible. Oh, that really.
Zone A secure.
Sweet. I'm gonna get in the middle. They have much heavy left? Have we cleared out all the heavy? Uh oh. Oh. They're taking A, but not B.
Zone A lost. Zone A secure.
Another ham- their hammer? Yeah, got him. Good.
Heavy ammo inbound.
Big rock in the way. Come back for heavy. Come back for heavy from A.
Heavy ammo available. Aim.
Hurry, hurry. Hurry, hurry. 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 Oh my goodness, we're all gonna die.
Lost.
I didn't even like Zone A. Lost. I didn't like that either.
You captured Zone A. Enemy captured Zone B.
I will take an assist there. Oopsie.
5 minutes remaining.
I'm going for B.
Zone B neutralized. You captured Zone B.
Good points. Oh, right. Grasp of Malak. How could I be so silly as to attempt to contend with the Grasp of Malak? Uh-oh. Well, I got somebody. He killed you with a what? That's kind of weird. Which one's your super? Badge.
Zone A lost. Heavy ammo on the way. Enemy captured Zone A. Heavy ammo available.
Oh, I'm not in position for that. Get the freaking sticky grenades. Oh my goodness. Apparently I got stuck.
B lost.
Yeah. Wedgify just shot his giant super into nothing.
You captured zone B. Zone B lost. Enemy captured zone B. One minute.
Hear that noise. Interesting how highly attuned we got to that noise.
Victory imminent.
Well, he was using a shotgun. I mean, I'm not sure what you were expecting.
10 seconds left.
Well, I just fell off the map.
Nice work, Guardians.
With my Blade Dancer up.
Have been noted.
For an extra death at the end of the game. Didn't feel like I had enough of them. I don't think so. I think if you Blade Dance and then accidentally jump off the map, that's not the sort of thing that the operative would be like. The operative would not be like, oh no, that was great. Good job. Oh, the Revelator, that is a sucky gun. I remember when I really liked the perk, reduce the cooldown of your grenade. I was like, that is a money perk. I think it was really good, and it's not anymore. That's what I'm trying to say. That's would be a description of me. I don't know how this got to be about you at all. I'm unclear. Oh man. When you guys make jokes, you have to spell them out for me. I was honestly like, what did I say? Did I say bunk? Did I say money? What did I say? And then you're right, I said money perk. I totally forgot the words that I was saying. For what? Oh, shoot. I've been totally forgetting. See? I told you. This is why I was talking to Bunk when it was just me and Bunk. I was like, three coins are just a waste of time for me. But I don't have any. Because I never remember them. Now I've got 60. No. I had 268 strange coins.
Bravo, team.
What? I did. Now I have 63 of coins. Alright. I'm gonna play this.
Destroy your enemies. You captured zone A.
They pushed a lot to B. And they pushed some to our spawn. They're not coming very well at A, but that person has managed to distract us.
Enemy captured zone C, lost the lead.
Everybody run around corners shooting off shotguns and junk, cause whatevs. Hate you all. Alright, it's time to win despite being totally trapped. I'm gonna go back into this corner and just hang out. Alright, hang on, let me check. Okay, there's not really a good spot for me to fall off the map back here, so that's good. No, he stuck the guy next to you. It was sad, I watched it. My character screamed, "No, but I loved you." Okay. That seems like you're the right guy. That's like a World War One weapon. Alright, we seem to have slipped the... Yes! I got a kill. There's a grenade flying past me. Ah! Oh, he got me with his paleo contact? That's what I need to do. I need to get... Oh, look at Bunk. Bunk manning it up on the point. Oh. Double assist for no reason. I was dead. I've been dead for a while. Whatevs, double assist.
Zone B neutralized.
It was money.
Zone B secure. Heavy ammo on the way. Gained the lead.
Heavy ammo, guys. Heavy. Go away. I died! I died to the paleo contact. Ooh, it left the brick. It left the brick. I can go get it. I can go get it. Oh, go get the brick. Go get the brick. Go get it. Go get it. I gotta go get it. I gotta get the brick. Hang on. Special ammo. Go in for the brick. Go, brick. Go. Yes. I have achieved the brick. Did we get all the heavy? Of course you stuck me! Kill him! He's got... There you go. I got killed by a fusion grenade, because... There went my heavy. I was so happy. Yeah, they are. I see him coming. They're at A. I've been killed by that a lot. Oh, golly, I just got thorned. Don't worry, there's a guy on our team who's carrying. Where? Good. I 1v1'd him. He ran past me and thought I died. And then I just shot him in the back a bunch. And then he turned around, but I managed to kill him with my Finale's Peril. Yeah, of course, of all the people, of course you hit me. Man. Just walked around the corner and he's shooting at you two and you both move. Alright, are we all over the top one? Because then I'm going for the bottom one.
Heavy ammo available. Double down. Triple down.
I only got three, unfortunately, but I'll take it. They didn't get the heavy, we got all the heavy. Their whole team was up there, and their whole team... Whoa! That grenade went in a strange direction. Nice. Wait, four with one rocket? Can't find targets. Oh wait, this isn't the right gun. I'm using the last word. Why am I using the last word? Oh, golly. Can't even keep track of my guns. Yeah, they're all just sitting. They're like sitting in a group. I know what's gonna happen, money. They're gonna throw a grenade up here at me. I don't like being avenged so much. I feel like it's a judgment. I achieved a kill. No! Why would I challenge that? There's no reason. Whatever.
Heavy ammo on the way.
Uh-oh. There's a guy coming up to steal ours. He's almost down. Oh, but he cauterized on me. They got the bottom one. There's a sunbreaker being sunbreaky. Oh my goodness. Oh no. He left. He left. Spent all that. Oh, I gotta kill anyway. Huzzah, despite your poison. What? Where? I can't. I guess I'll stand back while I almost burn to death. And this guy's... I missed a bunch. I didn't die. Oh, fudge! I didn't die, and then I almost did.
Your victory gives the city hope, Guardian.
Of course. No, of course you... Oh, I killed you after you killed me, because that's how those things work. I get it. I'm not bitter. I don't want to talk about it. Look, I'm the only guy not positive again. From Venus to the tower. Step through my Vex portal. Did I select the tower? I did select the tower, right? I do not. You should save until you have something you actually want, because you pretty much have everything. Oh, I've got two of those. Fine. Get anything good? No, what do you mean get anything good? Oh, in real life. Yeah, Abby got me some good stuff.
Ah, an honor.
There was a first half? Oh, right. Sorry. No, just sorry. I didn't mean to knock that. That's... No, I don't remember the video game. I don't remember actually presents at all. I don't remember what presents I got for the people. I don't remember what presents people got for me. I have a horrible memory for everything that is present related.
Hey, you done for the day or just getting started? Nice work. Hey, good luck out there.
It is never truly over.
It doesn't, oh, it didn't come with a good software package for it? Like a Maya trial or something? Perfect. Sounds legit. Make a game. I'm gonna make it a really good game, and then I'm gonna practice it for like 6 years, and I'm gonna release it to the public once I'm really good at it. Yep, but I will enjoy those 5 minutes. Is everybody ready? What? You gotta learn to cancel it too. It's important. You gotta start reloading and then sprint. And then stop sprinting. Really nice when it mulligans. Because it comes right back in the magazine and can immediately be fired. called the 999-yard stare. Then you finish it. You can see everything. You can unsee nothing. Then you made a horrible decision. Mine has small bore.
I could run explosive rounds on it.
I've been eating nothing healthy all day. Except for the ham and sweet potato I had and green beans I had for lunch. My wife just gave me a look and corrected me. I ate some healthy food. The food my wife gave me was healthy.
Enemy captured zone C. You captured zone A. Gained the lead.
All right, it's time to invade B. Who's coming with me?
Lost the lead.
Hang on, I gotta get... Oh, I almost got three with the No Land Beyond.
Zone B secure.
Well, I thought we were all gonna run No Land Beyond because this bunk caught it and stuff, and so I'm using it.
Zone A lost.
Oh, that's great. I missed him entirely. Oh! That knife just curved in the air and I saw it. It's all curvy in the air. Alright, hang on. Here we go. But I got the special. Joke's on you, except that I died. I am totally surrounded by enemies. I'm gonna leave now. I'm gonna try to leave now. Oops, did not make it. Alright, I'm running through this portal. This unknown space. Here we go. Oops, there's portals everywhere. Oop. Money, I'm with you. Nice job, Money.
You're falling behind. Heavy ammo inbound.
Shoot. I will say that auto rifles are really...
Heavy ammo available.
Darn. I didn't run in at the right time. Okay, they got the heavy. Oops. Whoa! Fudge. Watch out behind me, Toll. There's a guy with rockets.
Enemy captured zone A.
A rocket! Man, I'm not doing so well. Well, that was a really good play on his part and a really bad one on my part. Ooh, that's special ammo. I'm gonna come back. Okay, enough singing. Enough singing. You're gonna... No! I almost got the kill! Come on! Halo the Legend. Halo the Legend. No, I didn't want to actually kill anybody either. BS!
Zone C.
I'm so upset about how badly I use my super. Fudge again? Oops. I got an assist.
Enemy captured zone C.
I just keep going through this portal. There's two guys on either side of the door. And they both try to kill me. And I come back through the portal.
Heavy ammo on the way.
Whoopsie.
Heavy ammo available.
Oop, snipers! There's a bunch of, like, bodies that end up falling. It's kind of depressing. I think they're friendly. They seem content to leave us with B. All right, Toll, which one do you want to go through? I mean, Toll. We haven't died yet. Fudge, that guy is heavy and it hurts. Now he killed me. Wow! My grenade just hit that guy and didn't do anything to him. That's a thing? No, that's not a thing. Alright, so we're all spawn trapped and it's really irritating. I'm just gonna keep running through portals and dying. I got a kill. Cause I stopped using No Land Beyond. Seriously? Where are the bad guys? I'm finding them. I'm just gonna like... Where did he just run to? There's someone behind me.
Heavy ammo inbound.
Apparently his antipodal hindsight beats my paleo contact. This guy just jetted away from the heavy.
Ammo available.
Is anyone else? Oh, shoot.
You've nearly lost.
Are you serious about what just happened? All right. Well, I'm not saving this highlight. I'm taking C.
Zone C. Zone C captured.
It's the one who lags a ton.
You've got to hold those zones. Maybe next time, Guardian.
Got him with a grenade. Whoa, he didn't die? Yes, he did die. He fragged himself. Sweet. Give me credit for that kill. I need all the help I can get. Well, so much for No Land Beyond, guys. Not working out for me. He's a trials expert, but he's not very good at control. Thought it was supposed to be up. I thought you said it goes up. You knocked it up to 320? That's a hard commit. Go back to using Praetus Revenge. What is the one we never get to play anymore? That's this same. It's like the. Was the Crota's End one that came out on the moon? I like that one. Yeah. Capture all zones.
Enemy captured zone C. Zone A secure. Zone B.
Listen. Ah, that noise when I... Sorry, I was a second late. Oh my goodness, money. Uh-oh. I hear a bad noise. Oh my goodness, he just went all the way through all of us. Heavy. I didn't have my super yet. Well, you idiot. Because you... There's a golden gun coming in to B. Oh, there was a trip mine grenade and then my head exploded. B needs help. That makes me so upset. I hate it when I accidentally catch a grenade that was aimed at somebody else. It really, really ruins my day. Get on this point.
You captured Zone B.
There's some downstairs. And there's another set coming in downstairs in about 15 seconds. Oh yeah, hang on, that reminds me. Popping a 3 of coins. Toll, another one just was down below. That was such a bad push by me. Mostly.
Heavy ammo available. Minutes remaining.
I got their upper heavy and then I got out. Oh, oh, run, run me. Carefully reload the weapon. Uh-oh. I'm just gonna DM off the point for the moment. Oh, golly. Was not positioned for that.
Zone B lost.
No, not lost.
Zone B.
Oh, shotgunned by the guy who was right next to me that I should have been keeping better track of. Alright. Sniped from above on the lower side near the spawn. Yeah, we got him too.
Heavy ammo available.
They got one, I think. Alright, I'm pushed into B.
You neutralized zone B.
Of course! Of course! Golden Gun and is Fist of Havoc on B.
Enemy captured zone B.
That guy still has heavy.
One minute.
They gotta get 1,500 points. Oops. That was a really bad grenade on my part. Fudge!
Seconds and counting. You've got 10 seconds. Zone B neutralized. Zones control. Targets eliminated. Nice work.
Thought you were doing good earlier in this one. Taking this too seriously. We gotta focus on the learning experience. Very self-critical. I'll see you guys later. Thanks for playing. How was Titanfall? You're gonna be sad. No, that's true. I was gonna play Halo because no one was on, and then Bunk got on. And then Halo required a 3.8 gigabyte. No, we did not. They both did substantially better than me, except for one time. I'm just pretty garbagey.
Alrighty, well, let's see.
I don't know, I watched a bunch of pros play. They do a lot of things that I don't do, like sliding around corners and not doing the obvious side strafes around corners, and I do it a couple times, and I'm like, oh yeah, I'm sliding, or I'm jumping to get a different angle, and then I'm back to like, now just strafe out. Right. Right. Yeah. Let me try. Someone ran. I don't know if it was better control or higher jump, but he ran that with Bones of AO. Well, the thing is, it lets you keep your gun up. Like, Blink is great and all. You know, it's good mobility and stuff, but... So Christmas was good. Did you get anything that you were really excited about? Abby got me a new whiskey and wine glasses. Sorry, not wine glasses. Whiskey glasses. She got me whiskey and two whiskey glasses. And sure as her time, huh? Let's meet it up.
Doubles skirmish.
The last extremity? No. I use a default shader.
Execute all targets.
I'm looking towards B. You see anything? Yep, I'm dead. Thorn, two shot. Did you burn from Thorn as well? Okay. I missed. Seriously? I missed a bunch, or I would have had him. He was really low. He might be able to res me. He's not looking. Yeah, he's really not looking. Oh, no, never mind. Don't go into res me. There's one on my other side. They just 2v1'd you? Yep. I'm over here. Doesn't look like they're sniping. Donut again. Missed a bunch. Can you help me? Oh, I almost killed him. Yeah, they're just gonna get the rest. The other guy got you. I spawned today.
Guardian.
Well, not that strong. Why? Well, I hit him, or you did. But Sniper, he's on the left. Coming through donut. He's lagging, or I am. Because he just shot before he came around the corner. A, or A side. Watch. Oh, dang, I'm used to blink. Oh, one coming out of donut. Run towards C if you can. Yeah, run towards C. Okay, I'm switching back to my other gun because this meat is working really badly. I'm resible. Coming up to C from A. Coming up from, oh jeez. Shoot, yeah, they're both, I got them both weak, but there were two and I didn't confuse them, so. I got a res. If you can just run.
Guardian down. Heavy ammo on the way. Heavy ammo available.
We probably don't want to be grouped up. Where is he? Where is he? Where is he? Like donut? I see one in donut, radar wise. Oh my goodness, I got a kill. In the river.
Guardian down.
I got him super low. Golden gun. Well, they got me with it. Well, yeah, but that was pinned between the two of them, so. Doesn't really matter too much. That's golden gun. What's their other super? Is he on your ex? Near your ex?
Five minutes remaining.
One's out in low tunnel.
Guardian down.
I stopped that revive just so you know. Maybe I should have completed it. Of course he does. It's freaking hammers. Nice. Oh my goodness, I'm just so not used to not having like center with a sniper. I'm super weak. Whoa, where's that coming from? B, but for some reason not on my radar. Holy cow, I'm so not used to not having blink. Jeez, every time I change anything. Guardian down. Well, he just three-shot me with a thorn. Give him credit for that one. It was nice shooting. Another one there. Just let you do all the work.
You've nearly lost.
I'm resible. He's not. I hit him. Did not kill him. I may die from burn. Where are they? Is he in river? Burn to death. How did I burn to death? What is up with Thorn in terms of its incredible inconsistency? I know, but I don't... Like, it kills me really fast. That's what I don't understand. It's like... Oh, you're dead. Wow, well that was... No, that's fine. We can definitely leave. They won because I'm really bad. Gunslinger and Sunbreaker? Ugh. They're good doubles ones. They both shut me down. Right. Well, it stops them from doing a reign of terror over a really long period of time because Sunbreaker lasts for a good 40 seconds or something.
Rebels salvage. Alpha team. Secure the relics, but expect heavy resistance.
Guardian down.
There's a new relic. Go and get
it.
Their probes active, Guardian. Stop it.
Fudge, stop me. What did he hit you with? Did you get the kill or did I get the kill? Oh, he's got switchblade. Dang it. On my ex.
New relic located.
Guardian down.
I can't see it. I got sniped from over the head. That guy's weak though. The other one's coming up. He's coming up. He's full health. He's NLB. He's looking up. He's going out for the Rive. Is that you shooting? Where are they? I think he just smoked himself. Oh, that's a different tunnel. I am not in position to support you right now. I'm trying. I can't keep up with you. What? I just shot him 3 times and he did not die. Third bullet never impacted. Like he was super frustrating.
Guardian down.
Yeah, there.
Enemy probe out. Disable it.
Two looking. I'm burning to death.
Their probe is shut down. Good work.
Yeah, and I'm burning again. What the heck? I'm in your way.
Heavy ammo inbound. There's a new relic. Go and get it. Heavy ammo available.
Guardian, down.
Okay. Do we want to get it or do we want to wave? Okay, I got... Oh, fudge. Well, okay. They're on the point.
The enemy's probe is out. Shut it down.
Yeah, I did. I'm super weak though.
Probe disrupted. It's down. You're in the lead.
He's super weak, super weak, super weak, super weak low. He's down by the low heavy.
New relic located.
What, they're both... Yep, I see one.
Only 5 minutes left.
Guardian down!
I got one. I mean, I didn't have a good back off, unfortunately. I'm on the other side of them, and it's kind of not cool. Oh, he's in the building. Okay. They're going for the res. I might be dead from a grenade. Fudge, I'm so... Oh, the one in the back got me. I couldn't back off, unfortunately. I had not moved out when you did. Golden gun. He's weak, but... He's stuck. He's stuck. I don't know. Yeah, they're both out there. The other one's pushing. He's super weak. They both are. Are you pushing? Okay, they're outside. They're inside the building. You're okay, that's inside. Okay. I don't know where I should be going. Let me know if you hit. Oh, what? One of them going around. Okie dokie. Almost died. Okay. Trying to. I was pretty far back. Fudge. Tunnel. He is looking at me.
One minute.
Okay.
They're probes active, Guardian. Stop it.
Guardian down.
I saved my super for just this moment.
You're almost there.
He like one shot at me with a no end beyond. They're not gonna make it. One behind you.
Go and get it. Garbage completed. Relic secure. Nicely done, Guardians.
I was worried he was gonna kill me even with a super. Nice carry. I didn't actually hit that many people that game. Was that a trials map at one point? Because I've noticed that I don't know it at all, but I feel like when you play a trials map, you get used to it. Mm-hmm. Oh, sweet. Still running No Land Beyond. Bad Juju, Thousand Yard Stare. What's his light level? Crossroads? Mars? I don't know what this map is. Oh no! I'm gonna use Finella's Peril.
Salvage. Alpha team.
Salvage again?
Get out there. Grab the relic and don't let anyone stand in your way.
Okay.
There's a new relic. Go and get it.
You blocked me from backing up. There's two of them scoped in. You can res. Nope. Uh oh. ~50 points for the res. I'm contacting Destiny servers. Do you want to push through? Oh, jeez.
Enemy probe out. Disable it. Guardian down.
Yeah. I didn't realize you were going through, so then I rushed through. No, there's a bunch. Oh, I think we should... I have no idea. I'll jet, you go through a teleporter. Ready to jet? Okay, go through now. Almost had it. Well, this map is gonna suck because it's gonna be really hard for us to actually get together.
New relic.
You jetted. Next to me. I'm resable. What? Oh, jeez. I'm dead. The incendiary grenades, when they land right on top of you, are really strong. No one's looking at me. Where'd that come from? He's one shot over by me. He's still one shot. There might be two of them now. I don't know. One coming up behind you through my X. I don't know. Felt like I'd killed him twice there. Fudge. Well, maybe I'll just miss a bunch and then he can snipe me. He is looking at my X. He's standing in the spot. Okay, he's not looking at me. The other one is. I'm just gonna res. I'm gonna res.
Hostile probe deactivated.
Like,
there's a new relic. Go and get it. Heavy ammo inbound.
Okay, so we're on this one. Do you want to just hold it?
Heavy ammo available.
Okay. Let me know if I should come through. There's one over by me.
You're in the lead.
Yeah. I'm nearby. I'm nearby. If you cap, I'm good. Oh.
Defend the probe, Guardian.
Yeah. Oh, I got sniped. How did he even? Okay, he's jumping up. He's over the top, over the top. I'm resible. They should have another one.
Salvage completed.
I might burn to death from that. I'm gonna burn to death. I'm resible in 5. So that other one was a
new relic located. Five minutes.
Just such a rushed, horrible shot. I moved through the building. Well, see, the problem with play it safe is everybody has sniper rifles. So play it safe is like, don't look. Are they both there? Alright. Well, darn. Yeah, one sniped me when I went up, and then I did not make the right decision.
Guardian, down.
Shoot. Oh, I'm so used to having the Radiant Dance Machines. Oh, that was really slow movement. I'm trying to get not used to them because I don't want to be dependent on them. Alright, hang on. We're in the same spot right now. How do we want to move? Do we want to just go through this one together?
Guardian down.
I got one. If you want to. Oh, that's right. Shoot.
Keep them away.
Oh, I keep forgetting. Oh, golden gun.
Your probe
yeah.
Down.
How many points is that? Yeah, it's 300. Yeah. But don't they all get points if they all cap it back?
Guardian down.
There's a new relic.
Should I run?
Go and get it.
Fudge, I hit him. Alright, well that gives them a swing vote. If they go for the relic, hang on, where are you? Yeah. Golden gun again. I hit him with a bunch of a grenade, but they're both charging you. They're trying to charge you. I'm gonna wait. Looks like it's out once you're gonna run into the other guy.
Guardian down.
Can you get here? Okay, one, they're... One's closer. Back off if you need to. Are they charging? Well, that's gonna kill me.
Only 1 minute left.
Jeez. I spawn on the other side, like far, far, far side. Okay, I'm gonna hang out. I think another golden gun. Yeah. All right, ready to go? Through the middle one? Which one are you going through? Holy f-
Too close to call. Keep the pressure on.
There's one. I'm coming. I'm trying to get to you. Don't deploy it. Did you die?
Your victory gives the city hope.
Oh man, I didn't realize that. Wait, we won because of time? Oh. I didn't realize there were two of them there. Oh, they went for a res. Oh, where's that? Dang, did they outkill us? Then, yeah, they probably did. Wait. Yeah. Well, also, if you don't see me on it, and you're like, hey, we need to both be on it, you should, because that happened twice, you should... No, but all I'm saying is, like, I'm running towards it. Just step off of it, and then we can both get on it. Oh, okay. Just do some clash. Well, he switched off of NLB, didn't he? Yeah. I mean, when it's working really well. I don't think I managed to hit a snipe the whole game. I mean, I hit them, just not in the head. Oh, it's the late at night try-hard time. I should just call it a night. GG, Merry Christmas. I haven't played well at all today. But at least I'm broadcasting the whole thing.
Bravo team.
I don't have Shade Step. I've been using Blade Dance for a while. Time to try for the crazy snipes. Come on. No, they didn't send any crazy snipers. I hit him. Like, he's one shot. Shoot! That grenade did not go where I wanted it to.
Behind.
This guy go. My blink strike. Oh, golly. They're gonna be coming hard, probably trying to come through you at this. Nope, they went down the middle.
Heavy ammo available.
Gonna keep double tapping A to get away. Ah, fudge. Rocketed from behind. Yoda the MC seems pretty good. Sniping my face off. Oh my goodness, they just popped two. We'll have to stop them. Managed to trade with Lone Assassin. There's one sniping down up towards Carpet Fuzz. shoulder charged.
Ammo on the way.
Yep, because I couldn't kill him. I couldn't tell what was going on.
Heavy ammo available.
So did they get both or did we get one? So you got a bunch. Ooh.
Only 5 minutes left.
I was not near that. Are you kidding me? The meter kicked my aim just the right amount every time I was pulling a sniper shot. One chasing me, he's got the freaking it's him.
Defeat is not surrender, Guardian.
That guy chased me for like across the entire map with the Palpatine up. I told you he was coming. Well, I threw it. G. Freaking G. Alright, I'm probably just gonna call it. This has been a horribly depressing evening.